sit back, don't relax, because the action you're about to see, you won't see it on TV.
What's going on, these streets? We need a little more peace. We need a little more love.
We gotta stop the nonsense.
mindsets that kick the wires. Need to change the definition from stitching to silence. Love doing business, pleasure in business. I'm winning, I'm missing, how the fall of my prayers. Why can't anyone did it? Number one is my thought, it's my only position. One that I take it, cause nothing is given. No use thought, but you see to be driven. Come from a couple, you can't find a limit. Truth is apparent if you really listen. The hook it already, this is the differences. We on a mission and we turning down what we come through.
If I knew that God was with me, I can do almost anything. If I had him right there with me.
It's been a great experience. I definitely got to reach out to other youth my age, and I have many others who idolize me and Elena, who come to us not only about their problems, but want help and who want to get out in the world and to be able to learn how to follow their dreams, and it's a great experience.
Thank you very much.
Please help me, ladies and gentlemen, Elijah and Elena. 2013 first place Delaware Teen Idol Finals.
No smoke, no dope, keep your veins clean. No smoke, no dope, I'm gonna buy some ice cream.
People fail to get correct, children lacking in respect. Others suffer from neglect, reminiscing about their families, hoping that they'll reconnect. The life is gone, the streets is left, because we live in the streets of the right to death. It's either go right or left. My future got a right to protect, and hope I got rights to respect.
Will she be the same again? How could you hate? She can take this pain no more. She's purple, she's blue all over. How long will she be broken?
He said that love thing was never true. He just wanted to come in and slide through. Wow. If you really think about it, it's kind of a crime. She risked her whole life for pleasure in record time. 5 minutes, that's all he really needed. He didn't wrap it up, she got pregnant, then he retreated. In those 5 minutes, what did she gain? Very little pleasure and a lifetime of pain.
I'd like to congratulate you on winning the first prize. Please, everybody, give her a round of applause. The mayor believes in supporting Frank and Delaware Teen Idol. He understands what he does for our community and what he does for the kids in Wilmington. And we will continue to support you as long as you continue to have this event. Thank you, Frank.
Thank you, Kenny. So, Kate, you want to leave us?